got paranoid. You know, I look at long things, make sure things cleared out. Things, you know, Suzanne, that's all right.
Thank you. fat guy Paul, because he used to do this. I would never escort fat Paul. So this evening I've got a couple different props that I want to attempt to juggle. It's been a while since I've done this very much, so I'm a bit rusty. I'd watch out for the first few things. Let's see what happens.
Start off with some basic, easy stuff.
Put your hands together for all of the seminary school for your entertainment this evening. Everything crazy is going on back there.
Blessed be God, blessed be his holy name, blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man, blessed be the name of Jesus, blessed be his most sacred heart, blessed be his most precious blood, blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit of Paraclete. Blessed be the great Mother of God, Mary most holy. Blessed be the holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints.
Never forget. things, toxic diets that I've been to myself.
Thank you.
take a lot of scripture courses in a seminary. And given all the courses, it'd be kind of difficult to remember all the information that we learned about the Bible. So after all the courses, this is what we remember.
Thank you.
Moses with an Israelite in the desert.
Moses, I'm thirsty.
Oh, God, our Father, would you bring us out of the land of slavery to have us die of thirst in the wilderness?
Because I love my children, I will provide for you drink. In the name of the Father,
The men, in Spanish, los jimenos, the men, put your hands together for them.